Ladies and gentlemen, our following contest is bout number 10 of the evening, and this fight is brought to you by Supreme Cast. Fighting out of the blue corner, Casey Grogan-Howlett. Out of the red corner, Jesse King. Gentlemen, our following contest is bout number 10 of the evening, and this fight is brought to you by Supreme Cast. 3x3 minute rounds in the super middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Salvatore Signorino out of the SMT gym with an official weight of 73.40 kilograms. Undefeated, 2 fights, 2 wins, and fighting out of Queensland, ladies and gentlemen, Casey Grogan-Howlett. And across the ring is this man's opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Johnny Bowman and the team out of the Beast Gym, with an official weight of 74.35 kilograms, an undefeated fight record, 3 fights, 3 wins, and fighting out of Chelsea Heights, Jesse King. When the action begins, your man in charge in the center of the ring is wrong. Both fighters conceal the ring.
The battle of the KO artist is what we're about to see, folks. Jesse King, the highlight reel. 3 fights, 3 wins, all by KO. In turn, Casey Grogan-Howlett, 2 fights, 2 wins, both by KO. So these guys do deliver, and they do deliver in a big way when they step in the center ring. Height and reach, pretty much the same. 20s, early 20s, what I'd wish to be that age again. It's going to all happen right here, right now, in the Hardcore Arena.
Thank you.
This one's scheduled three rounds. Grogan-Howlett, King. Brought to you by Supreme Cast. This is Hardcore Promotion. You can still buy tickets for the best seats in the house. Four spots to sit at the ring on the April show. $1,800 in value. And one ticket only costs $20.
Ladies and gentlemen, fight number 10 into the action, thick and fast. Jesse King in the red, moving forward. And Casey Grogan-Howlett.
That's hurt. King needs to move laterally. Settle himself, Jesse King. Both fighters know not how to take a backward step. There is no settling period here.
As Hammer mentioned earlier on this evening, beautiful, look at that, that balance. As Hammer mentioned earlier, both of these guys have a pure, untouched, unblemished record of knockouts.
Grogan-Howlett
defeated both of them.
Casey, in the black shorts. King, in the white, tries that spinning elbow again. Chopping low kick. He survived that jump knee.
He did, and he returned a little bit. He returned a little bit of leather there too, Hammer. He landed some headshots on Casey.
From Beast Jim again with the knees.
There we go. It's all over, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be an eight count, I think.
It's not over yet.
Four, it's going to be an eight count.
Five, to stay down. That six, knees, those long seven, rangy knees.
Eight.
From Grogan-Howlett, trained by Salvatore Signorino from Queensland, a fighter in his own right, Salvatore.
I thought it was lights out there, Hammer.
Needs to be aware of those big knees. Needs to back his boxing a little bit more, King. His toughest challenge to date, absolutely. King from Beast Gym. Needs to be careful not to run into a knee. He's timing that counter knee. As King comes forward, Casey's letting that knee go.
Oh, down he goes again, Hammer.
Another count. The knees are a definite problem for King.
Five, six,
this time,
seven,
he's on the receiving
eight.
End of the punishment, but he's tough, Jesse King. Needs to get a bit more strategic. Be a bit more mindful. Let the hands go. They're a good boxing crew down at Beast Gym. Needs to back those hands. The big knees again. Uppercut. Needs to throw on the knee guard rather than get in the clinch with Casey. Nice right hand. The hands are where King will have an opening here. In turn, Casey Grogan-Howlett, the black shorts from Queensland. Big knee to the ribs.
This
down goes King. Devastating
over.
Knee strikes from the Queenslander have given Jesse King his first loss. He was having a little bit of luck there, Nicholas, with the punching.
But unfortunately, he had to get too close to him. And when he got close to him, what did he get?
Long knees, long limbs. Using his height and reach and using his body type beautifully. Casey Grogan-Howlett, the Queenslander, with those big knees placed perfectly. He fights for his body type and he fights well. His boxing needs to be a little bit cleaned up.
Can I please
the hands
get a
are low
representative
and wide,
from Supreme
but
Cast.
Everything else,
a representative
he puts
from
it together
Supreme
well.
Cast.
He's got a good fighting IQ, good composure under pressure, the Queenslander. But it wasn't to be for Jesse King tonight.
I don't think there's going to be any surprises. The judges have tallied it up. Over to John Demacoli for the announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes and 39 seconds into the very first round, this fight ended, declaring your winner by knockout, Casey Grogan-Howlett.
Casey adds a third fight to his fight record, a third win to his fight record, and a third knockout. Jesse King, already smiling, we'll see him back in the ring. And I don't know what he's telling.